I think around 50.
Okay. About 100?
I don't know.
11%?
12% of women representatives are there in the Indian Parliament.
और ये बहुत ही कम नंबर है, हमारी पॉपुलेशन को बिल्कुल रिप्रेजेंट नहीं करता है.
Not surprising, yeah.
It is really, really low.
I was hoping, maybe I was a little hopeful, but disappointed.
It is because economic empowerment, political power ke bina ek jhoot hai.
She deserves an opportunity at the decision-making level so that she can be a better representative for a woman herself.
The last generation had, say, Indira Gandhi is a very strong role model for women. And for people like me, if I want to look at I don't see anybody that I want to emulate.
I think I can tell more vote I need more than others. So women, those who are there in the parliament, they can raise voice for them and they can itself gain what they want from the nation.
I, as a woman coming from the marginalized section of this country, I need more women from my region who understands my issues and is able to deliberate on that.
The question should not be why, the question should be when it's happening.